I'm Saitech and welcome back to my channel Saitech. In today's video, I'd like to talk about the Battlegrounds mobile gameplay problems in the IQ7 device. Yes friends, a few of the users did a comment under my plenty of videos saying that they were unable to get the 4D vibration, they were unable to get the voice changes. Let me just show you exactly comments. Till today, I'm getting so many comments on this kind of exact particular topic. So there's no 4D vibration working and there's no voice changer working. So why? They are asking me this kind of questions. But I can definitely say one thing friends, at this moment, it's not a problem with the PUBG or any kind of applications. The only the IQ team, they can actually fix this kind of issue. So in case if you want this kind of problem to be really fixed as soon as possible, try to share the videos or try to ask the Twitter team or try to contact there, try to give the feedbacks and try to send the mails as much as possible to the IQ team. Only then they will be able to fix this kind of issue, because this is not some ordinary problem. This is just the software they need to really get optimized. That's it. For example, in the PUBG game, you do get all these kind of options. So having the 4D vibrations and having the voice changes. So as you can see, these two things. So I do know not many users use, but definitely it should be under the user control where the user can decide whether to have it or not. But in the Battlegrounds mobile, don't get those options. It's completely disappeared, as you can see. So this is where the users are really confused. What is happening? Is a problem with their unit or not? But it's not problem with your unit. It's actually the problem with the FunTouch UI. So the UI is so clever that it will only allow few games to use this kind of hardware features. Yes, only few games. So if you try to go to this ultra game mode, and once you install all the games, try to click on this option, which is a 4D vibrations. Here you will get the list only which games are supported. As you can see, even right now, the list is very limited. Only these games can actually use the 4D vibrations, not any other game. That's completely weird. Why? We do have the hardware capabilities, but why not enable it for the users to decide which game to use and which game not to use? So there should be some kind of customizable option which is present in the IQ3 device. So this is the IQ3 smartphone, as you can see friends. In the IQ3, what the IQ UI does is that doesn't matter what game you install, doesn't matter, any game, you'll get this option which is called the customizable pressure sense to buttons. As you can see, same way there should be this kind of option which is a 4D vibration should be kind of universal in all the games. So it should be this kind of customizable. That is what I want in the IQ team. They should really work out on this, because this phone is basically like designed for the very hardcore gamers friends. That is what my opinion is, and they are right now, they are not utilizing this kind of hardware because of only the software limitations. So try to write to the IQ team. Let's see, even I'll try to put some kind of mails and emails as well, and trying to put some messages to them in the Twitter. Let's see for the response whether we'll be getting the next update will be added or not. That's what I'm going to check mainly. I just want to use this hardware to full potential in all the games. That is what I wish for. So make sure to comment below, friends, what are your thoughts on this particular topic. So I thought of just making a video on this, because I just cannot see so many comments I'm getting and why, because these are why, because of the FunTouch UI, which is restricting the all the usage. So thank you for watching this video, friends, and make sure to share the feedback with the IQ team as soon as possible via email, Twitter or Instagram. That will be really helpful. Try to comment under the videos and post. They'll definitely get back to this problem to fix as soon as possible. Try to mention PUBG is available. Why not the Indian game, which is a Battlegrounds mobile, why it's not available? Try to mention this kind of question. They'll definitely fix as soon as possible. See you in the next video, friends. Until then, stay tuned. Bye.